One of my favorite albums is the Great Guitars Volume 2 album with Charlie Byrd, Herb Ellis, and Barney Kessel. On that album, Charlie Byrd does a beautiful version of Body and Soul. It's originally written in the key of D flat, but he transcribes it to E major, which is a lot easier to play on the guitar. Having listened to it so often, it was a very easy song for me to lift. I do recommend you checking out the original album, Great Guitars Volume 2. Without further ado, this is my version of Charlie Byrd's version of Body and Soul. It's not verbatim, but it's pretty close. I hope you like it.